there. Mohler with that two-game lead in Kentucky. Covcath at Beachwood. Duncan Ball lays it in for Beachwood, and remember that name. Grant Diskin back the other way, and that gives Covcath a lead. We go back and forth all night. C.J. Brannon in the lane for the Tigers. Now here come the Colonels running the break. Joey Moser, great feed, and Neil Green knows what to do with it. Flushes it. Then Beachwood's Aiden Beiger beating the third period buzzer with that. Beachwood, though, down two. 10 seconds ago. Remember Duncan Ball? I said remember him. Well, out front, cans a three, and the Tigers can storm the court, beating Covcath tonight by the final of 49-48. Now.